Hey guys, welcome to round 21 of the AFL Evolution Coach Career Mode, where Port Adelaide versus Essendon. Essendon first, Port 13th. Now, I don't know how we're going to go, but for Geelong to make finals, boy, they're going to have to push hard. Let's get straight into it.
Anthony Hudson, we're ready for Sunday afternoon football. Today's game from the Adelaide Oval. I welcome Gary Lyon with me as we prepare for this big game.
Hi, Hunter. Today should be a good match.
Get into it.
I'm really looking forward to seeing how they play today.
Good call, Hutto. It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top in the middle of the ground will walk out winners.
I would love to be caught.
Confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
Stevie Motlop.
Make their way into the middle for the toss.
And McGrath goes in because he's the captain.
Port Adelaide kicking to the right of score.
All right, let's get straight into it. Port Adelaide versus Essendon.
As we begin things at the Adelaide Oval. Uses the bump. Ball collected. High tackle.
Oh, high tackle by Cappin.
Uses it now.
By Cappin.
Gets the loose ball. A clean pickup. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Watts collects it. Motlock clears the ball from the
corner. Stevie Motlock.
Winning the ball.
Straight off to Zachy Merritt.
Uses it by foot.
Good kick down for Wistoff.
Got boot to ball. Ball up on the outer side wing. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
We'll get a stoppage. Tap came from McKernan. Got the hands free. This is Oak. Bell Chambers doesn't make the tap. Uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. The ball ends up with Burton.
Ryan Burton.
Uses it across halfback. Open opportunity for Hartlett. Rockcliffe finds possession. Kicks hurriedly. Quick handball. Motlock doesn't get
long enough
and gives away the free. Wants to take them on. Works it across the ground. Smith on putting this one through would give Essendon plenty of confidence. About to take
Devin Smith 7! Good on him. Good on Devin.
It'll be a ball up. Bell Chambers won the duel. Smith shuts him down.
Big tackle.
Tommy Bell.
Puts on the afterburners.
Thomas Bell Chambers is going to keep it going. Oh, I cannot believe it. Tom Bell Chambers has just kicked the goal.
Back underway.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is
first. Is in his possession. He spears the ball. Takes the mark. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Dixon going for number one.
Charlie Dixon. Paul Adelaide.
Yes, hello.
About to resume hostilities. One down. Rockcliffe on the ball. Receives the handball and takes off. Merritt must have double vision. Marks now and can send it back. Saad plays on. Nobody can catch him. Looks to move it by foot. Ends up turning this ball over. Jonas searches for the teammate downfield. Sweeping handball from Parrish. McDonald took a Woody, just not good enough with that.
Marker,
Houston
he
considering the options on the kick here. Great mark under pressure. Goes by foot. Marked by Motlop. A spearing kick. Doing well to intercept that kick.
Essendon have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
He slams it towards goal, and he's missed. Considering the options on the kick-in, Burton couldn't hang onto the ball. Just gets it onto the boot. Fantasia made a meal of that one. Clean pick-up by Chiel. Goes for the goals.
Oh, you beauty! Good on you, Dylan Chiel, mate. Getting you first.
Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it.
Essendon need to be more aware of the opposition set up at the stoppage. Their hit-outs are getting cut off too often.
Dixon looking to put through another goal.
Oh, he just misses.
Hurley with the kick in duties. Plays on. Moves the ball by foot.
Big kick.
Avoids the tackler. Mops up the loose ball.
No prior.
What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
He can take off after that handball. Puts the foot down.
I handballed!
Oh, my God.
He drives it. A good mark under the circumstances.
Oh, my God.
Keeps it moving. McGrath with a chance to light things up. He's kicked it out on the full. Mays keeps that one low. Can't take the mark. Well collected. Gone in the tackle. Cleary puts it on the boot. Gets into some space to mark this. Gets the handball away. At full stride, receives the handball. Hooker drops the mark. The ball mopped up. McKenna earns a free. Moves it on. Elects to kick. Got hands to it. Cleanly picked up. Fantasia lobs the handball. A good result.
Yeah, Thomas really getting the feel for it now.
We resume hostilities. Slapped away. All kinds of pressure being applied.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Essendon, forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Good mark. Rosie flew high, but didn't hold on. One quarter down and three to go. Plenty of foot.
19-point lead at
Bell
time.
Bell leads all comers on the ground.
He is dominating this game.
The second term. Yeah, I've seen Tommy Bell a fair bit actually. Already.
Back in the middle to resume play.
Essendon ruckwork needs to be a bit better. Too many of their hitouts are getting sharked by the opposition.
Just gave it away. Farrell brings it out of the pack. Sutcliffe hangs on to that one.
Sutcliffe for
30 metres out. Going for goal number one. Slams it home. About to resume play. Westock with the hit. Sweeping handball. Slams it onto the boot. Hooker dug out the loose ball. Well taken at ground level. McGrath wants to take them on. Gets it away. A lot of possessions for him. Narrowly avoids the tackle. Manages to get a hand to it. Scoops it up. Burton quickly onto the boot. Pal Pepper uses the body well.
Pal Pepper with a mark.
Puts boot to ball.
Goes it's down long.
Essendon just
they go. He goes into a pack.
To work into.
Can Essendon get another pack?
Result,
no.
Haven't been able to earn many shots inside the.
Oh, Port.
Normally a pretty good chip.
Go.
Let's see what he can
we'll
do
go
here.
For Motler. No, he won't.
He takes the mark.
We'll go for Charlie Dixon. He plays on.
Goal on the
oh, no. Oh, no. Charlie Dixon.
We're back in the middle now. Dixon thrashes it. Doing well was Chiel. Houston grabs that one. Sinks the slipper into it. Dersmak looks to get onto the football. Cleary picks up the loose ball. And we'll get a ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one.
Pretty lucky to get that free. Chose to kick it. The mark has been taken.
Essendon haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Fantasia a long way out. Decides to play on. Decides to kick. And the ball trickles over the line. The boundary umpire will toss it back in. Thrown in now. Thumps it clear. Burn Jones grabbed it clean. Picked off the deck. The tackle deserves a... Fans
off to
crossing
Dyson.
Their fingers. Hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. Goes with the kick. Takes that one.
Nearly in. Done it.
Prepares to kick. 20 metres from home. Lining up now. Directly in front.
Perfect.
Summed it up. And he delivers perfectly. Look at them celebrate that effort. 13 points the difference. Centre bounce. Thump by Westhoff. Rockliffe gets the ball. They can create from this. Heppel got the hands free. Dishes it off to a player on the run.
Oh, come on, boys. Let's get one more out.
Swats it. Watts gathers it now. Ball up in the centre square. Punches it clear. He gets his hands on the footy. The loose ball crosses the boundary.
Out of bounds.
Ball tossed back in. Hammers it. He wins possession. Butters now. Intercepted. Heppel releases it under pressure. The umpire will ball it up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Thank you.
There'll be a ball up close to goal. Punched away. Just put his hands in
the push in the back. David Zaharakis.
Slams it on the boot. Cleary marks uncontested with a driving kick. Dersman takes the mark uncontested.
David Dersman
moves it by foot. Tough ball to handle. He's got the football now. And now we'll have a ball up. Westock gets onto the ball. Boat throws the ball away. McGrath with a chance to line up 65 metres out.
Pretty good.
He wins the... Going to need a good kick to put it through here. plans to bend this one with the banana.
Holy,
he puts it out of bounds on the full.
All right, so now I know what not to do.
Looks up with the kick. Nice. Danerk sets his sights on the goals. 30 metres from home. Looking to kick goal number two. Looking to bring it back into play.
Wasn't sure what would happen with that one, so.
Fantasia, the better man there.
Fantasia.
Wants to play on. He takes the shot. Always the bunker behind.
The Bombers have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
McKenzie gets a quick kick away. Couldn't complete the mark. McKenna gets the loose ball. The ball spills. Dug out by Jonas.
What?
Hits him hard. It'll be a ball up right near the boundary line. Thrashes it. He's got the footy in his hands. It's cut off by Powell Pepper. Butters links up with a chance to run. Receives the handball and takes off. He gains possession. Tries to release the pressure. McDonald, Tip and Woody gets on
off
the
to
end
McDonald. McDonald will go. He'll go all the way. He goes the goal.
Umpire ready to resume play. Dixon clears the contest. The loose ball scooped up. Slips the handball to Parrish. Finds a way through. Mays moves it by hand. Rockliffe kicks hurriedly. Doesn't take the mark. Picking it up was McKenna. Only seconds remaining in this quarter. Manufactures the handball. Saar just gets it onto the boot. The ball goes over the boundary line. Deep inside. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change. The
McKernan with a big fist on it. Essendon are in the lead by 21 at the half.
Essendon have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Anything to add, Gaz?
Essendon are gaining a lot of their advantage through some smart kicks and even better marking inside their forward 50.
Players back on the field to begin the second half here.
Best quarter, but it was alright. Wasn't too bad.
Clears the contest. Taken by Shield. Finds the loose ball.
High tackle, of course.
Looks up with the kick. It's a foot race to get this one. Links with hands. Cutler heads inside 50.
Tom Cutler will have the right bounce. Has the horrible bounce.
Couldn't keep the ball in play. Toss back into play. Winning it was Westhoff. The ball in the hands of McKenna.
McKenna! Great goal by McKenna.
Westhoff hurls it away. Control well off the bounce. Rushes with the kick.
We're in the third quarter here.
Redmond dropped what he should have taken. Gets a hand in. Wins the race to the ball. Keeps the kick low.
Throws around the opposite side.
The ball goes
side.
Over the boundary near the 50.
Dixon, it's out of bounds, so
Benji's
going.
Essendon got behind in the clearances, but are set up well enough defensively that hasn't made a big impact. Essendon aren't making the most of their hit-outs. It's going straight to the opposition.
The handball now from Bell Chambers. Ball gets cut off. Mays wins the marking contest.
Sam Mays.
Puts boot to ball. Does well to keep it in play. Hits the target by hand. Coughed up by Dixon. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
He flicks it over. Collected by Butters. The umpire
Jackie
calls
Butters.
For a stoppage. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on. Essendon, Corker getting first use from their ruckman.
Uses a short handball. It's a turnover.
Fantastic tackle.
Captain
Lost concentration
Mark, no.
For a moment. Just ball up on the outer side wing. Westhoff just swats it away. Kept alive under pressure.
Unfortunately
not for long as the ball goes out. Ball back into play. Thumped clear. Under pressure and keeps it alive. McKenna flicks it over.
I mean, I handballed them, but sure.
Houston looking to rebound with this kick. Burton marks in a bit of space. Puts it on the booth. Jonas used the body to take that
Come
mark.
Jonas.
Elects to kick. A big contested grab.
Stevie Motlop with a mark. Where's he going to go now, though?
Motlop puts it on the booth.
Raz putting it on the Jets. Oh, no.
Turns on the gas. Dixon gets in a good position. Butters, hurried kick. He has the ball. With the ball now. Saad, there to mop up. Got the hands free. Cutler getting in on the act.
Tom Cutler to get his first goal as a bomber.
Back with another
there it is.
One it down. Merritt onto the ball. Goes by hand. Takes possession. Has it now. Intercepted by Mays.
Showing some really good pressure there.
The handball hits the target. The umpire calls for it. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
We'll get a ball up. McKernan with a punch. Finding the loose ball with Smith.
Thank you.
Ball up.
Bombers aren't doing much wrong there in this game.
Tap down. Made the tricky bounce look easy. McKernan pulls the trigger.
McKernan! What a goal!
Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Guides it down. He's got the footy in his hands. Jonas tackles
That's
well
unlucky.
And wins a free. Ends up in a tackle.
Great tackling there, Hutto. Essendon haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Sucked.
Throwing.
Goes by foot. Shield doesn't take the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into
this
game.
Oh, good kick.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Umpire ready to resume play. Punches are clear. Great control there. A quick handball from Pau Pepper. He gains possession. We'll have another ball up. Taps it down. Shield has the ball. He gets his hands on the footy. The tackle over the shoulder.
He ducks it low.
Hurley doesn't make the tackle. Ridley wins the foot race. Takes off now. Handballs. Danaher finds his man on the move. Gives it to McKernan. Fighting hard was McDonald, Tip and Woody. Gets a hand to the ball. Dug out the loose ball. Just put it on the boot.
Ah, that's what frustrates me.
The cut off the kick.
Essendon are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Let him up.
The umpire will ball it up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's just not enough effort out there at the minute.
Essendon are leading by 33 as we go to the final turn.
Essendon. Essendon, Kevin.
We have one quarter of footy ahead.
This is a very good quarter.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Calm, Bombers.
Westhoff slaps it away. Showing control was Rockcliffe. There'll be a ball up in the centre square.
Essendon are making the most of their ruck dominance.
Just wraps
it's
them
one
up.
Area of their game that seems on top here.
Gets past the tackle. Marshall sends the
drop. Stop, Marshall.
About to resume play. Punched away. Gets on the end of this. Shield is streaming past and gets the footy. Looks for a target inside 50. The ball is coming back into play. Swatson, Hartley will be the recipient.
Oh,
moves the ball by foot. Marks all alone. Looks to move it by foot. Finds a bit of room to mark. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50. Unable to create the space.
Fantastic pressure there.
Releases by hand. Great tackle. Didn't. Houston goes with the kick. Hartley marks it.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, they just...
Hartley throws the ball away. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. Looks like the ball will be coming back with quick hands. McKenzie goes to the man on the run. Finds this one all by himself. Boak uses it by foot. Steady hands there as he holds that one.
Essendon just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside field.
Decides to go. Takes the mark all by himself. Pau Pepper likes his chances from there. Back in the middle now. Hammers it. Dixon is blowing hard after that.
Oh,
Dixon won himself a free.
Jesus.
A mark by Motlop.
Essendon just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Hands that ball to the opposition. Marshall needs to lift.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Fumbles the ball. Sark sends it into space. Picks up the loose ball. Mays going for number one. It's only behind, unable to take that.
Essendon have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Magnificent leap.
Right, marked by Danaher.
Moved on by Danaher. Turned it over. Cutler comes away with the ball. With the ball now.
Gone!
What a tackle! Moves it by foot. Burton has it. He drives it. Pau Pepper takes a strong mark. Stabs at the kick. The mark is taken by McKenzie. Motlop collects the loose ball. Hooker with the ball. Takes possession. Hacking it out of there. Easily takes the mark. Sard opts to play on. Dishes it off. He can take off after that handball. At full stride, receives the handball. Goes by hand to Cutler. Finds his man. Seen plenty of it. Cutler earns a free kick 50 metres from home. Keeps moving. Going for goal number two. Finds a tap. So what can the Bombers do with this opportunity in front of goal? 15 metres out. Danaher puts another one through. We're back in motion. Westock thumps it clear. Gathers it now. Opportunity for Shield. Linking by hand. He can take off after that handball. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Made the goal. And it's a...
Essendon are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Kick by Hartlett. Terrific mark there. The kick from Jonas. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Heppel releases by hand. Missed the target. There'll be a ball up close to goal. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
Hookak will be upset with that.
Ah, come on, boys. One more.
There'll be a ball up in the centre square. With the ball is Chill. He wins possession. He has the ball. Slick with the hands.
Tom Cullen,
at full stride, receives the handball. His team...
Oh, second.
Back in the middle now.
Essendon are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It's giving them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend. Great tackling technique.
Bell Chambers releases the handball under pressure. Handballs to a teammate on the run.
Thank you, Robert.
Now we'll get a ball up. McKernan thumped it clear. Releases the handball. Heppel handballs out into space. Gathered by Westhoff. Hurried kick. Intercepts the ball well.
Essendon have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Heads inside 50.
good win for the Bombers.
Not the most exciting match, but the fans of the winning side will feel pretty good right about now. Essendon have beaten Port Adelaide 71-38. That's all the time we have for today. It's been a great day of football, and we'll see you again soon.
Yeah, Tom Bailey's played really well, actually. Oh, good on you, Bombers. Good on them. Good hustle. Good try. Got a win. Got another win, actually. But yeah, no, happy with that. Who have we got next? We have Sydney, don't we? I think it's Sydney. We've got round 22 next. Yeah, it was Sydney. Sydney are dead last. Jeez. Alright, well, if you guys did enjoy, please do smash the like button. Whoa. Shoot. Crap. Shoot. Sean McKernan. Oh, crap, this is not good. Shoot. Alright, well, if you guys did enjoy, please just smash the like button, and I'll see you guys in round 22, Essendon vs Sydney.